My dad told me that success isn't a mistake. That it is only gained through intentional effort, passion, and determination. He said that some days I would feel too tired to train, too tired to move forward. He stared into my eyes and said that these would be the days I remember the most, because these would be the days that your body would tell you no, but your dreams would tell you yes. So, I'll push past the pain with everything I have to give, with everything that I am.
Just one more time before I go, I'll let you know.
I know that on the other side of pain, I will find something greater. And through my sacrifice, I will discover my passion. My sweat is the equity of my effort, and my determination is the cost of a dream. I define me, and I've fallen in love with my definition.
Nobody can save me now.